So if you're interested in building your demand service opportunities, let's walk through the process. First and foremost, someone's got a big issue. They're hot. Something's wrong. And somebody's going to go fix it. At least they're going to try and figure out how to. We have to remember, as Matthew was just pointing out, that every person on the other end of an issue, it's a human being that's got an issue. They have a problem. And they follow a series of steps to try and figure out how to resolve it. So she is going to head over to Google and see what she can find. For everyone on here, you guys, go check and see, do you come up if she's looking. If she's looking for a demand service such as AC repair in my city, emergency AC repair in my city, are you an option on page one of Google when she's searching? I know this is a little redundant, but we're gonna get through this because we have to make sure that you guys are an option in this drawer. You see, every time somebody goes to Google and does a search, if you remember this movie, a giant file drawer opens up. And inside that single drawer for that single search term in that single location, there is a specific number of pages in this drawer. And inside this drawer, you either exist or you don't. If she's looking for AC repair in Elizabeth, Colorado, as they go through this search, you either show up on page one of Google or you don't. You either are in the top three or you're not. I'm gonna pause here for just a minute. Out of this search, when this drawer opens up, notice the top right corner, very quick, there's 80 million pages in this specific drawer. In order for this company to make any money, they've got to get into the top 10 of 80 million. So getting to a position number 8 or 9 of 80 million, and in this case, our client's sitting in 8 and 9 of 80 million, that's progress. Everyone doesn't exist in every drawer right out of the gate, right? You have to create a page specific to that search term, a service you want to sell in a city you want to sell it, because she's looking for answers. And then we have to make the page popular enough, called digital marketing or search engine optimization or search engine marketing. We have to make those pages popular enough that they are deemed as one of the top 10 options Google's gonna display to her when she's looking. For example, if someone's looking for AC repair in Cambridge, Minnesota, there are 63 million pages in this drawer, and this client is sitting in position number 2. They're gonna occupy around 50% of the total searches for sitting in a page 1, position 2, versus sitting in a position 8 and 9. The higher you climb and the more links you own on page 1, the more opportunities you have to get additional business. And my iRobot just started. I'm just telling you a little background noise. If you hear her vacuuming the floor, that's what that is. So next, furnace repair in Barron, Wisconsin. In this specific instance, this company owns page 1, a listing inside of the Google Maps, and they also own position 1 and 2. Therefore, their odds of getting the business are increased than owning 1 position on page 1 of Google. And for emergency AC repair in Maple Plain, Minnesota, they own position 1 and 2. And because they have a physical office with a verified Google business listing, they also own the far right side. So now you're talking about owning 70%+ of the potential views and click-throughs, conversions, for that particular search. You see, every time someone searches for something different, a different file drawer opens up with a different level of competition. Competition is the number of pages in the drawer. The greater the population, the greater the competition, the more you have to do to get there. the more content you have to have, the more marketing dollars you have to go towards building links and increasing your popularity. Everything you do to make sure that you own and occupy more positions on page one of Google is going to increase your overall odds and opportunity of bringing on a new customer that you can wow and turn into a super fan. In order to increase in conversions, we have to take it a step further. Not only do you need to be on page one of Google, in the maps, potentially with an ad, and in the organic listings, but we need to accompany that with positive reviews right in the search engine results page. That is going to give you a greater advantage than anyone else on the page. Out of 223,000 pages, they're listed with 522 reviews in the Google Maps, and then we have 154 reviews in the organic results. Each one of these things is going to allow you to dominate a particular marketplace. As a digital marketing agency, our goal is to try and get each service that a consumer needs to be owned and occupied by our clients. In this particular situation, out of the 10 options on page one, our customers own and occupy four of the options. So four of our clients are the options out of the 10 available on that page. So now's the time to do an inventory and figure out, does your website contain pages that are relevant towards the services you want to sell, towards demand service? Do you have a page for emergency air conditioning repair, AC repair? Do you have each of the cities represented that you want to be an option to? If the answer is no, let's fix it. Let's stop gambling money on things that are temporary, throwing money at things that don't last, and let's make sure we increase your visibility so that all consumers searching, whether it's on a PC, on a tablet, on a phone, or on a device, or they're talking to an Alexa or a Google, let's make sure that you guys become an option. If you need help trying to figure out how to prioritize all the things that are necessary in order to be able to do this, you guys reach out, contact us, text web to the main line, and let's set up a time to get together and make things happen.